Simon Westland of Black Magic Design, second day of IBC. We have a premiere here, I see.
We do, yeah. This is the first time we've shown, certainly at IBC, but anywhere around the globe, the first time we've shown the brand new large format Blackmagic Ursus Cine 17K 65mm camera. So yeah, very exciting here at IBC to show it for the first time.
17K. Why?
70. Well, look, everybody loves large resolution cameras. Larger the sensor means more light, means more beautiful images. You'll see for yourself the images we've got on the screen here. This is a truly incredible cinematic camera. Of course, with the 17,000 pixels wide, that's a monster when it comes to the width of the image, but it also gives 8,000 pixels in the vertical. So you're getting full 8K in the vertical of the image as well. So it's producing an image that's four times larger than 8K. And of course, what that offers is greater pan and scan opportunity within that frame, but it also offers greater creative opportunity as well in a large format sensor.
What's the target group for this camera?
It's very much aimed at cinematography. It's very much aimed at people producing film. I think that, you know, typically 65mm cameras have been expensive to operate to this point in time, to use on any production. Whereas we're able to, we've announced a price on this camera here at the show, which is $29,995, so $30,000. But for a 65mm camera, that's extraordinarily low and makes it more accessible. So I think those filmmakers that would love to go to that level are now going to have the opportunity because of the price point.
But, and who are the most important customers for you for the Pixus?
Oh gosh, I mean, I think it's a good question. Cameras will find their way to the right user based upon the type of work they're doing. And I think one of the greatest things you can do is offer choice in cameras, and that goes from our handheld pocket camera range and micro cameras, which are the size of a tennis ball, to a 17K fully rigged cine camera. I think Pixus as a camera is really interesting because of its box format, and it's that which gives it the versatility. So I think a lot of people want a camera that they can use for different things. So they may want to use that on a gimbal or in a Steadicam. They may want to put it on a jib arm, or they may want to have it on a car mount. It's that capability to have all the features of a Blackmagic camera in something that can be accessorized and rigged to suit the different ways of shooting it. And what that means is that rather than having multiple cameras, you can use the same camera in different ways. And I think that's quite interesting. It's the first time we've done it. It was very much in response to all the feedback from customers, certainly around our Pocket 6K and our Cinema 6K full frame camera. Everybody said, we love the camera. We're not necessarily sure the form factor is for us, and that's why Pixus exists. We've also done something new here at IBC that we're showing for the first time. We now have a Pixus monitor, which gives you further opportunity to put a monitor on top of the camera or the side of the camera. It'll mount to any of the positions. But not only is it a monitor, but it also extends the camera's operating system. So the monitor is touchscreen, so you can now, instead of having the menu and the operating system only on the side, you can move this to the top and you can start to access. So it's all about, Pixus is all about versatility. It's all about making it a camera that can be rigged for any type of shoot.
What will the price be of that?
Well, Pixus is already starting to ship, and that's $3,000 as a camera. Obviously, pricing we've announced on the new Ursus Cine, and you can get all of those prices on the Blackmagic Design website.
Thank you very much. Good luck.
Nice to see you. Thanks. Okay.